This man is not my brother. My brother has an old house inherited from her father.
And a beautiful young wife with starry eyes.
My brother has our family ring passed down from her father. And a way with people that makes them trust him.
This man has all these things.
And my brother's face. His handsome face. But just last week, I killed my brother. For a month, an unknown beast has stalked the streets. It kills without reason or pity. It roams at night, strikes from the darkness. It came from the underground. Most strange things do. When I offered to hunt the beast, everyone laughed, until my brother said he'd join me. The underground was cold, quiet, dark. That's all it was. That's all it ever was. And we laughed at how I had fled while he stood and killed it, and how grateful everyone would be to him. Brought his ring back home. That night, I feared another attack, but none came. I slept, dreaming of nothing. But 3 days later, my brother came back from the underground. Most strange things do. The joy on all their faces. But it couldn't be him. It couldn't be.
Thank God for my brother. He killed that beast. And he saved my life.
And I was the only one who noticed. His ring. He was still wearing his ring. I can no longer sleep. I have dreams. His legs limp, his face all red. And twice I've woken and seen my brother digging. Is this guilt? Or is this my brother? Whole, and not a double? And if so, I
when you look at me.